When he's not battling Bane or other arch criminals, Batman makes time to visit some of his youngest fans.
Certainly does. We caught up with the Cape Crusader at Children's Hospital. Ashley Hardway has the story, new at 6.
The Baltimore Batman blew up. Where else? On YouTube, following this famed traffic stop.
Again, no tags. It's just got the Batman seal on the vehicle.
Lenny Robinson, or Batman, brought that same Batmobile to Pittsburgh. He visited with patients and their families at UPMC Children's Hospital.
How are you? Let me see that smile.
He barely made it out of his Lamborghini before the crowd formed.
Look, come here.
Fans stopped for cell phone pictures, and Batman passed out presents.
Thank you, Batman.
But he brought more than gifts. He brought encouragement.
I want you to do me a favor.
Yeah?
I want you to get better.
I will.
That'll make me very happy.
Robinson has traveled to different hospitals for more than a decade, just trying to brighten children's days.
My son, when he was little, was obsessed with Batman. And his obsession became my obsession. And the next thing you know, I'm going around with a Batman costume, and at the time I had a prowler, and we went to the hospital, and it just snowballed.
Robinson says he's been doing this for about 11 years, and still, even though the visits are very similar, they're all very different, too.
Always something different, exciting every time. And I don't know what it's going to be.
This visit, it was 5-year-old Kelly who threw Batman a curveball. She was quiet the entire time, but still appreciative for Batman.
We have a Batman coloring book, and I signed it for you last night.
Room by room, Robinson met with patients, little fighters battling so much more than bad guys, now with a super reason to smile.
You're a cool kid, and Batman knows cool kids, and I've enjoyed meeting you.
At UPMC Children's Hospital, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.